The incredible story of the Galapagos Islands begins on the Pacific Ocean about 4 million years ago. Volcanic eruptions, magma. Magma from the depths of the earth finally emerges above the surface of the ocean to form an archipelago. At first, there was only solidified lava and nothing else, not even a fly or the tiniest blade of grass. However, thousands of years later, the Galapagos had become an exceptional natural reserve. Ranked in the natural heritage by UNESCO in 1979, this archipelago is one of the most popular destinations for naturalists worldwide.